Oh no, we're actually oh, right. To that other... that other one that we couldn't get in. I was right. So maybe we didn't go there first.
Nice work.
All we did was drive over here. What work? I'm completely out of ammo. Hope we can find some ammo in here.
You're not supposed to be in here?
Well, that's too damn bad. Neural analysis machine. Magnetic resonance interpreter. This machine allows for detailed analysis and examination of brain patterns. Oh, your little experiment going on here, huh? Electromagnetic processor. Electromagnetic conversion system. This machine converts computer data into electromagnetic patterns for broadcast. Mm-hmm. What's in this terminal? Record of termination. We always have to remember, when someone else tells us no, that just means we're on the right track. Narrow minds who lack imagination can't be allowed to hold back the geniuses. Let's never forget we scared him. To Cognitive Applications Group from Elusive Man. What? Despite a direct order from Miranda Lawson, you continued your research into unauthorized neural research. We already have methods that show great potential for mental control over large groups of people. Your particular avenue of inquiry is unnecessary. Effective immediately, your services will no longer be required and your position within Cerberus is terminated. What? Interesting. So, yeah, obviously characters from the trilogy, Elusive Man and Miranda Lawson. The concept, a biological computer network. The most powerful computer in existence remains that of the biological brain. Yes. Our research will prove out the concept of mental entrainment of a subject's mind at a distance via electromagnetic manipulation. Once entrainment is achieved, multiple subjects can be linked together such that their minds will form a network of vast computational capability. Potential applications. Once the dream of a living neural network is achieved, the possibilities are staggering. Evolution has shaped the mind of each species in unique ways, providing a baseline programming that artificial intelligence from the ground up could never hope to match. For example, Krogan mental abilities are evolved toward war and conquest, or Solarians are adapted to complex scientific considerations. The possibilities are limited only by the species we find. Further, by wielding control over multiple subjects in parallel, we can unleash awesome computing potential unrivaled in the history of technology. Imagine what linking a million Asari minds together could accomplish. You'd think this is something that the Elusive Man would be all for. Like, yeah, man, go! Location of experiment. Research note. We've located the perfect site for experimentation on live test subjects. Kadara's Badlands offer unsupervised access to unwitting test subjects free from any lawful or ethical constraints. We've managed to get ourselves banished to the territory and smuggled our equipment out. We've gathered test subjects from several species in a single location and will commence phase one testing immediately. Nice. You guys are real, real humanitarians, let me tell you. Kind of a problem with the little experiment you guys are doing here.
What the hell are you doing to those people out there?
It's an experiment.
Physically, no harm has come to them. They're fine.
Are you crazy?
You're doing all this on purpose? Are you insane?
We've been called worse back home.
We used to work for an organization called Cerberus.
Yep.
Until our boss decided he'd rather spend money on truly crazy ideas like bringing back people from the dead.
Project Lazarus.
Shepard.
Pure voodoo.
It worked.
But in Andromeda, we're our own masters. And what you saw out there, it's the birth of something amazing. A biological network.
A host of minds all linked together. Connected. We're harnessing the power of consciousness to create a new kind of supercomputer.
Hmm. Tell me more about this experiment, then.
What exactly is this experiment doing to those people out there?
The right energy focused at the right frequency can entrain a person's consciousness. The mind is ultimately just electromagnetic patterns.
You mean mind control?
Those people were banished. They're criminals. They were using their minds to make trouble anyway. We thought we'd make better use.
And now, by linking them together, they're like a living computer, but working at the speed of thought. Similar to the computer you've got in your head.
Tell me about Cerberus. Wonder if it'd be something we don't already know.
What is Cerberus about?
Purity. We think humanity should chart its own course, free of alien laws or the morality designed to hold us back.
Our boss was straying from the path, lost his focus. He and that Lawson woman were recruiting all the wrong people. Friends in low places.
Andromeda is a chance for a do-over. Humanity should call the shots here. The rest can follow our lead.
Hmm. Good luck with that. Katara. What are you doing on Katara? Well, that's obvious. How did you get to Katara? I guess.
What are you doing on Katara?
Well, that's obvious.
The Badlands is a perfect place to do the work that needs to be done. Must be done.
Against all these new threats in Andromeda, it's vital we find an edge for humanity.
I've heard enough. None of this stuff needs to be done.
Enough of this, Sam.
I've located the control for the signal. It will shut the experiment down.
Ta-da!
We can't stop you, but those people depend on the signal now. Their minds need it to function. Leave them be.
No, why don't you help them instead of messing with them?
What?
I've heard enough.
Ah, I have access.
How do we shut this experiment down, Sam?
I can tune the signal against the scientists as punishment, freeing the people. The victims will likely suffer complications as a result. Or I can alter the nature of the signal to ease the victim's predicament, unlock the system from further changes.
Or I could just walk away and do nothing.
Let's do this.
Change the signal. Try to make things easier on those people.
Ruined it. Those people are no good to us now.
Glad I could help. Now go back and crawl under the rock you came from.
Okay. What a real bunch of humanitarians. Let's check back with these people. Yeah, on second thought, I'm gonna make this into a two-parter at least. One enemy. I'm not messing with them. Getting boring. Oops. Can they function?
The light, the sky, life is good.
I'm not sure this is a good idea. This person's brain is synchronized to a calm, relaxed state of mind.
Such a nice feeling. Freedom. No worries. No cares.
I hope they can function again. Fine. Hello there.
Enemies down.
Yeah, it's more effective when I actually hold down the mouse button. Okay. We got a question mark. So I guess we'll head for that. Probably be easier if I take the road. But then I have to go all the way around. If I just... Well, that's the wrong way. Let's go back. There's so many of these things here. Oh, I'm headed towards it. That one's stuck. That's not a weapons cache, is it? No, I don't think so. Alright, all we have to do is get over this little thing. Damn it. I don't want to make the nomad jump. Yeah, baby! Woo! Here's where we want to go then. Jumped out of the way, see that? They're fighting that thing. There you are. Stand up. That didn't do anything. It's no good at this. I'm out of ammo for the other weapon though. That's... They're still fighting that thing? That's cool. So where are these guys? There's a lot of them. They're all in there? I guess we'll take care of this thing. Inside there, you have to open the door to get them. No weapons cache around? Gotta find some somewhere. Assuming they're in there. N7 Crusader 4. Clone. It's a shotgun, which we don't use. It looks like that. The semi-automatic weapon has greater accuracy than most shotguns because it fires an ultra-dense projectile instead of a typical pellet cluster. The initiative stock of N7 Crusaders are heavily modified compared to those used in the Milky Way Systems Alliance. That weapon reading has been brought to you by Real Tense Music. Ready, guys? Oh, crap. There's more in there. Ready? Oh, hello. Where the hell did you come from? Oh, now you're over there? What up? Yeah, gotcha. Apparently, someone else in here, and I'm very low on ammo. Oh. Do you mind? Sheesh. Really need some ammo here. I think we've maybe reloaded at the forward station. We got disruptor ammo, aluminum, 9 aluminum, aluminum. Nothing else? Sink? We got everything and the bathroom sink in here. I don't know where that is, but we can't fight it right now. I need ammo. Where's ammo and stuff? Maybe up here? There's always ammo everywhere when you find these things, and now I need it and there's none. Can't find any. I am very low right now. Gotta be kidding me. This is gonna be very challenging without ammo. I say that much. We got a forward station ahead. I am not fighting them. Hey, watch it, will you?
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Yay.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Oh, thank you. Synergy achieved. Nexus dispatch found presenting to Pathfinder team from Jaren Tan, director of the Andromeda Initiative. We Kadara. Habitat 4. I can't say I'm happy the Exiles found a planet in better shape than the most we've seen. Tread carefully with Sloane. To say she's impulsive is an understatement. Synchronicity achieved. Kadara sensor coverage complete. Viability index updated. Loadout, I got some seeing from the other side. Yeah, I don't know. If there's ammo, I don't know. I guess we have ammo. Yay! Good. That's what we had to do. And not that. Oh wait. I was collecting that. Can you stop this crap? My god. I swear they do this on purpose. Thank you. Okay, so headed toward nav point. The person wrongly outcast. Out of zone now. So she's all the way out here somehow. Okay, we got some structures here. Is this where she is, or is it further? Oh, I think it's further down. But we'll check out this place. There's a data pad here.
Data pad detected in this area.
Sure is. Outcasts and Collective. You were right. Both factions fell for the messages. Guess everyone has something to hide, don't they? Just need them to both show up at the nav point. They'll each think the other is trying to play them. Someone will start shooting, and before you know it, we'll have all loot to ourselves. I just have to find a spot to lay low till the bloody part's over. You and I are going to be rich, babe. The future looks bright. Gotta wear shades.
So one guy is responsible for both ransoms. I doubt that ended well.
I extracted a nav point from this datapad, adding it to your map.
Let's see how all this turned out.
Oh, back over here. Kadara's ransom. An outlaw has set the collectives and outcasts against each other in order to steal supply caches. Oh. Someday we'll be done with this planet. The plus side, though, is we get to explore all of it. Yeah, I really think the first planet was a mistake doing it like that. Because it's the most frustrating one. Really made you kind of... It made me kind of down on the game, because I'm like, it's not going to be like this. We're going to have to keep coming back. Unveiling more and more, and we're paying the butt. And here we can go everywhere. And Vold, we can go everywhere. So... Much better that way. Okay. Let's see who or what is going on in here. I've also got a... Hold on a second. Just looking around for goodies or anything else. Nope. Oh, there's another one over there. What, did my quest get deselected? No, it's there. And it's not showing up on my top radar, that's funny. Alright. Hello? What a mess. Crates. Polycarbonate containers. 86% polycarbonate shell, 14% plastic compounds. While my sensors cannot identify the precise contents, I'm picking up a large amount of protein powder. Protein powder, huh? Oh, there's a Kestrian over there. Pad. Personal log. Kestrian. New entry. House near the slums was cleared out again. I'll check it out tonight. Gotta be something useful around. I've got only 34 protein rations left. And log. So he's, yeah, gathering all this protein here. Gets it from the slums. Which is obvious. Hi. How you doing?
No gun, no credits. I'm not looking for trouble. Wait. You don't look like one of them. You're not here to kill me, are you?
One of them? Should I be?
Do I have a reason to kill you?
Out here, everyone has a reason to kill everyone. With the outcasts and collective trying to pick each other off, you could never be too careful. Even the water once you did.
Yeah, that's some water, huh?
Just how dangerous is the water anyway?
We know that.
Very. Unless it's purified. The Angara have a filtration system that takes out the lethal stuff. Still tastes like a Krogan's undersuit. Smells, too.
Undersuit?
Appetizing.
That's Kadara for you. What doesn't kill you, makes you wish it did.
Cat. Are there any cat here?
You get a lot of cat out here?
Not many. Sloane saw to that when we first arrived. I've heard rumblings, though. People going missing, tech breaking down. Makes me wonder if she really got all of them.
It's pretty cool, though. I'm, like, enjoying not fighting Cat, because we've done so much of it in the game so far. Different, asking about different exile factions?
Which team are you batting for? Outcast or Collective?
Neither. I wasn't even going to join the Nexus Rebellion until my brother convinced me. He died in the uprising. By the time I had a change of heart, it was too late. Now I try to keep my head down and not take sides. Best way to stay alive, in my opinion.
Well, I should get going.
Stay safe out here.
Yeah, safe.
Safe as you can, anyway. Well, that was interesting. So let's head for that other structure there. And it's really distracting with the mouse pointer on the screen, like happens sometimes. Yeah, just pass under the little bridge here.
There it is. Last known location of this Johan guy. Hopefully Remy's inside, and alive, and hasn't become one of the crazies out here.
Oh my. Berserker!
Excellent shot.
Thank you. Not done yet. I see you over there.
All right, let's find Remy.
Remy's up there? Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, it was a little farther away. I guess this is this far away. Cool. Analyze. Berserker. 13 out of 20. A heavily armored attacker armed with a flak cannon at medium to short range. When enraged, it revels in hand-to-hand and head-to-head melee. Head-to-head, I like that. N7 Valkyrie 4. Vanquisher 4. That's a sniper rifle, I guess, and this is a assault rifle? I'm gonna take that, right? In a second. Get rid of these trees. Not 1-4. Well, I really gotta upgrade my pistol, huh? Alright, guess that's good enough. For now, anyway. Because I want to get that! N7 Valkyrie 4. Ultra rare. A variant of the Avenger that fires two-round bursts, the Valkyrie was once standard issue for new recruits to the Milky Way's Alliance military. The exceptionally well-crafted rifle is also a hot black market item. How the Andromeda Initiative procured a crate intended for N7-trained Alliance fighters remains a mystery. And we got a new sniper rifle. Vanquisher 4 was our only one. The Vanquisher is a versatile sniper rifle that packs a solid punch. Built by Nexus Exiles, it is highly modular and damage-resistant. Its effectiveness is unimpeded by sandstorms, snow, and other weather conditions. Here's the statistics if you want to see. And that's it. Just trying to clear that out. Clearing out all that crap. Okay. Just looking for any goodies. And falling down. I want that. Thank you. Overshot it. Here we go. Sounds like someone punched him in the gut. Hello, hello.